wild energy.
That was a pretty fail voice.
The mammoth machine, Your Majesty, is too dangerous. Mother!
Don't stop, Shayla. We're almost there. Immortality will be ours. Zeal will have the glory it deserves. Too long have I waited.
Damn. She's power hungry and evil and mind controlled by, you know, her boyfriend. Alright, let's just fight these guys. Alright, we're gonna wanna heal up here. With the shelter, as we're gonna go through an event where we have to fight monsters upon monsters upon monsters upon monsters. But this one, I'm gonna record all of it. So get ready and hold your horses. Pants. Hold your pants. We could pretty much just use a triple tech like every single time. But we're not gonna do that. We're gonna use Falcon Hit. Because it's just as strong. Or it's not just as strong, but it does enough damage to kill pretty much anything in this whole city. I mean, palace. Damn, I remember doing this the first time in my life. It was like one of the hard places for me because of these little guys who have, you know, the water, fire, and lightning ones. Man, they were annoying to deal with. Some good XP here, though. Heal beam, alright. That's what I'm talking about. A heal beam is basically heals the whole party for, like, some. Hit the enemy with multi-punch, Uzi punch. Not a really big fan of that ability, but... Alright, let's go through the event. Bum, 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 bum. Now you can see any specific things they haven't seen that I skipped, so let's go with the most possible. Oh, it's gonna be three only. Crap. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to get that guy. Those thrashers and slashers, those guys with like the Jason masks, sort of. They have, like, a counterattack ability, which is kind of devastating. You'll probably see it sooner or later, but if there's two of them left and you hit them and they don't die, they'll counterattack with, like, a twister ability that hits your whole party for, like, 100. Like, 120, so it's kind of annoying. If you haven't hit all of them without even killing any of them, then that's even worse. Yeah, Falcon Hit for the win, man. The way it looks, the way it does damage, the trajectory for it, like how many line of damage that it does. Oh, man. So you'll probably see the counterattack right now. Yeah. Oh. Well, that one's slightly different, but the other one where they have the, you know, the Leonardo, I mean, Donatello poles, those are worse. They do like a twister technique. Dual tech twister. Alright, lots of XP, lots of XP. Colonel level up, Robo level up. Oh, nice. Oh, crap. Well, two Falcon Hits will finish these guys off. Actually, we're gonna go with a... Oh, you guys haven't even seen Boogie yet, but I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm gonna use Twister as the ultimate. Oh yeah, triple tech for the win. Does so much damage. Yeah, it takes quite a bit of mana to do it. Oh, what? This is gonna be bad. Oh my god, I think we might die here. Oh yes, Chrono's not gonna die. Whatever happens, Chrono's not gonna die. Chrono, do not die. Okay, Isla might not die. Yeah, Robo's dead. Robo's so dead. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, we're really lucky that... Okay, we're lucky. Okay, let's... I guess this is a good chance to use life. but we'll use it after we kill some more, because it's not safe. Man, that was unexpected. I thought Falcon Hit was like a physical attack. Or the Twister ability was a physical attack. But I guess it uses lightning. I don't know how it uses water. Oh wait, oh yeah. Oh, what the? How was... Nice. Missed. Good. Alright, we'll use... You guys will see what life gets to look like. And we'll counter that life with a kiss. Come on. Oh, there's another thing with those scouts. If three of them are combined, that are like all different elements, they can use a delta attack, which does damages your whole party for, I think, a decent amount. But I think their counter is like pretty much the worst thing you can, deal with. Actually, we'll just go with melee. And Chrono does so much damage against them. And then, okay, yeah, it's just one hit each. Wow, this battle took a lot longer than I expected. If I had just used Falcon Hit, it would have been perfectly fine. This Falcon Hit is purely physical damage. I'm gonna heal first. Let's check out Heal Beam since I haven't used that yet. This looks like Aura, but used on... Okay, it looks a little bigger than Aura, but... That's not bad. That's pretty good. It's not as good as some of the dual techs, but it's still pretty good. 48 tech points. Alright, that's it. And we're done with the event. That took about 6 minutes. Something. Wasn't there an item here? No. We can go back up, I think. Nope, not right now. I don't want to. Okay, let's see what's gonna happen. Yeah, we'll want to kill these guys. Okay, Isla learns Dino Tail. And just got the switch there. I just have to knock over both switches and then you're good. Actually, I'll show you Dino Tail right now. Nope, that's the wrong guy. Dino Tail. Oh, low HP, greater damage. It's probably not gonna do that much then. Oh, one? I guess she said. Okay, that's not good. Let's see how much damage it's gonna do. What if I'm gonna absorb some of it? Because. Oh, I did. Oh, Robo absorbed some of it. That's nice. That's not that nice. Wow, that does a lot of damage too. Wow. I guess I learned a little bit that battle, but not really much. Not enough to change the game. Not enough to change the plan of attack. Okay, I guess we're gonna skip the rest of this battle. Okay, Isla leveled up. It's always good to hear. And now we can race down the bridge. Or whatever it's called. Alright. I'm hoping for a save point soon. Yep, here we go. Elixir. La la. Elixir. Alright, we're gonna use a shelter. And... Yes, we will be right back in 1 second. As we're up to the end of the video.
Okay. We be back, Mon. Just with a little bit of sandwich from before.
And I... It's a leftover ham and cheese sandwich from earlier this morning that I made.
You made it this far. Maybe I underestimated you. But this is the end. They will take care of you. Come, Dokolem twins.
And this is where I wish I had Luminaire, because it makes this fight so easy, but... In my opinion, Falcon Hit is gonna make this fight easy anyway. But, yeah. Two of these guys, they can pose quite a bit of a problem. what we're gonna do is use Heal Beam quite a bit. And we're gonna take a bite of food while this is going on. I'm not gonna be able to commentate for about 20 seconds here. Oh god. What happened? I might die here. Oh my god. Come on. Don't do that.